Alexander Fitness here and welcome to Acquiring Aesthetics episode number 10. So as you saw, I weighed in this morning at 70.7 kilograms and in the last episode, I weighed in at 70.6. So I'm actually not looking to get any leaner, guys. I'm looking to keep my weight between 70 and 71 kilograms as I'm not looking to get competition ready, guys. I'm only looking to get ready for the beach, you know, or as Chris Jones would say, oh ready. So as far as the macros goes, it's 200 grams of carbs, 180 protein and 50 grams of fat, and I'll be doing 7 days of heat cardio. So that is as far as the update goes, guys. Let's get into the video.
First meal of the day, guys. We have an omelette consisting of 2 whole eggs and 2 egg whites with 2 slices of white bread and then 52 grams of lean bacon and a glass of water. Meal number 2, guys. You already know it's a bowl of penne pasta with 150 grams of chicken fillets and a 0 calorie monster.
Look at the beautiful weather outside, guys. This is why I love Cape Town. So I was actually watching a video yesterday and Nick Wright was saying that part of the reason why he doesn't upload as frequently anymore is because of the amount of haters and trolls on his videos. So it just got me thinking, guys, and I thought to myself, you know what, with anything you do in life, you're gonna have haters, you know. You could be fucking feeding homeless people at the shelter and you're gonna have fucking haters. So all you have to do is, you know, take everything people say on the internet or especially on YouTube with a grain of salt, guys, because you have to realize at the end of the day it's a fucking insecure guy sitting behind a keyboard and reflecting his hate that he has for himself upon you. So, you know, for every hater that you have, there's about 10 other people that support what you do. So at the end of the day, you have to realize that you have to take the negativity that you receive in life and then use it as a positive and use it as motivation to push yourself, you know, and to achieve your goals. And I guess the moral of the story is, you know, fuck the haters.
Pre-workout meal, guys, we have a sandwich consisting of 2 slices of smoked bacon and 2 Melrose cheese slices.
Just to So I just got out of the gym now, guys, and as you can see, I'm sweaty as hell. But I just thought I would take the time out to thank you guys for 100 subscribers. You know, I appreciate each and every one of you that comment and like the videos. So yeah, let's keep on going, guys, and next stop, 500 subscribers.
Post-workout meal, guys. We have two Woolworths tortilla wraps with 120 grams of chicken fillets. And to finish off the macros, guys, I have about 60 grams of this NutriTech Premium Pure Whey, as well as 5 grams of creatine monohydrate.
And that is it for this video, guys. Don't forget to hit the like button, comment below, and let me know what you guys think. And also, don't forget to subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next one.